natatakot ako sa kanya.
Pag nagagalit.
hindi pa naman ako umabot sa ganung point dito, boy, na nagkakasin.
Yeah, because it's a time for likes to talk about.
I'll pay!
Clark!
I swear I'll pay!
Clark!
No! Get away from me! Get away!
Clark!
Turmadong break na sina James Reed at Nadine Lustre. Matapos ang halos apat na taong relasyon, ang kumpirmasyon ay ginawa ng dalawa sa pamamagitan ng official statement na inilabas sa Tonight Boya Bunda.
Palaisipan sa J-Dean fans ang inilabas na balita ng isang showbiz news site na irreconcilable differences ang dahilan ng di umano'y hiwalayan.
Ito'y matapos ng tuloy-tuloy na pagsasawa ng kibo ng dalawa at ang tuloy-tuloy ding pagalma ng kanilang mga tagahanga. Sa kanilang statement, pinabulaan na nina James at Nadine, kapwa 26 years old, ang mga lumabas sa tabloid at social media na dahil di umano ng kanilang paghihiwalay. Sinabi nina James at Nadine na nagdesisyon silang tapusin ang kanilang relasyon to focus on ourselves not only for our careers but more for our personal growth as we are still young and we want to achieve as much as we can. Napagkasunduan din daw nila ang maghiwalay ng landas ang pinakamabuti para sa kanila. Nilinaw naman ang dating magkasintahan na nananatili silang really good friends at patuloy na makikipagtrabaho sa isa't isa lalo na sa larangan ng musika. Matatanda ang bago matapos ang 2019 ay pumirma ng kontrata si Nadine sa itinayong music company ni James, ang Careless Music.
We are confirming na hiwalay na si James Reed at si Nadine Lustre bilang boyfriend-girlfriend. Hawak-hawak ko po.
At eto naman ang official statement ni James at Nadine sa Tonight with Boy Abunda. It's true that we have split up but not for all the reasons that are being spread on the tabloids and social media, but because after quiet and mature conversations, we decided to focus on ourselves not only for our careers but more for our personal growth, as we are still young and we want to achieve as much as we can. We agreed that going separate ways was best for both of us. We are in good terms and are still really good friends and will continue to work with each other, especially when it comes to music. Thank you for all the Jadine's fans for their undying support and we hope you continue to support us now and in the future. We shall forever be grateful to them for their love and understanding. Thank you.